When it comes to this subject, we have three schools. You choose. Listen, man, we live in America. America guarantees, protects liberties regarding sexual preferences. Imagine this, not religions. Today, brother Sahab sent me that there is a Shi'i masjid is opening up. Guess what is the name of the masjid? Take a guess. Masjid al-Tawheed. In Colorado. They like the name. So maybe Tawheed is working, alhamdulillah. It's a free country. You can do whatever you want to do. Nobody's going to force you to follow this or this. The first school of thought, or the first way, I ask Allah, I'm not claiming I'm one of it, I ask Allah that I belong to it, is the way that the Sahaba and their messenger, the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the companions and the predecessors, from the Prophet Hud of Rasulullah until the year 221 after Hijrah. يقدمون النقل على العقل. When there is a contradiction and the text is authentic, then you give predominance to the revelation. Leave it. خلاص. هو يعني الياجوج وماجوج that happened, I mean it was in the Sunnah. Have you ever heard any of them say that they are like zombies? Zombies? They say like zombies. Huh? Zombies. صدقوا خلاص. اسمع. لم يتعبدك الله بالكيفية في الغيبيات. Allah did not demand from us to figure out how about once it comes to unseen. You're supposed to do what? وذلك تجي الإمام أحمد يقول لك مررها. مررها. استوى على العرش مررها. Don't get stuck there. هكذا. هذا هو الإيمان. This is a believer. This is what a believer does. ما هو if you want to find out the reason for every little thing and you have an explanation, so what is الإيمان? What is the difference between you and somebody who believes in the unseen? فين الإيمان? شوف المنهج هذا. You tell me, how did the Prophet... You see right now, you know, maybe the example I should use here. Oh guys, by the way, Assalamu alaikum brothers and sisters. Last night, by the way, I went to the moon and I came down. I was up to the moon there. Come on, Sheikh. Some of you are going to pull me down here. So. Oh, imagine the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in Mecca 1440 years ago, he came to them and he said, what? Last night I went to Jerusalem. فين الانتلكت بقى فين الانتلكت ده يقول لك ده some Muslims left Islam some صحابة left Islam because of this في ناس ارتدوا عن الدين ولا لا why لا شوف بقى ابو في الحاكم في المستدر ابو بكر الصديق يا ابو بكر ايه الموضوع look at the manhaj here authenticating the text did he say that صدق خلاص حبيبي move on buddy unless if you're after you have a different agenda here you see if you have a different agenda I really would love for you to declare it to tell us what is your manhaj what is your methodology to understand the Quran and Sunnah because the another school of thought called al-Mu'tazil are you Mu'tazili Tell the people that you're from Al-Mu'tazila. What Al-Mu'tazila? Al-Mu'tazila, they refuse anything that doesn't correspond to the text. They give predominance, authority to the aql over the naql. And I want to tell you something. They received the help of the Islamic State. I know this word is not very favored, but المأمون, the son of Harun al-Rashid, adopted the ideology of al-Mu'tazila, the intellectual ideology. And some of you may hear about that fitna of خلق القرآن, the Quran was created or not. Imam Ahmad being flogged and all of this. This is all about that intellectual. And anybody who would not, intellectual. Ya akhi, go and tell the people that you're Mu'tazili, خلاص, that you follow al-manhaj al-aqli. There is no problem. Listen, we live in America. But لبس الحق بالباطل هذا. These kids, they listen to your seerah lectures. you told them about الإسراء والمعراج. What happened? What changed here? Why it doesn't make any sense anymore? Why? Just let us know that this is not no longer your manhaj of accepting the Quran and the Sunnah. You will put everybody to sleep. Because listen, we're teaching people. This is what we teach the people. And we tell them this is how you deal with the manhaj. Listen, just make it clear. There is nothing wrong with that. The third group, brothers and sisters in Islam, is the wishy-washy in between. Okay, this one, let's interpret it, reinterpret it, redefine it in a way so it makes sense, but this one leave it alone. Allahumma al-eh, here and there, you know that. But if you make a wish today, make a wish to be amongst the first of those, the people, يصدقون الأخبار وينفذون الأوامر بدون عقل ولا فتح ولا غيره. فنسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يهدي جميع المسلمين يا رب العالمين. اللهم اهدي أخانا يا رب العالمين. اللهم اهديه يا رب العالمين. اللهم ردنا إلى دينك ردا جميلا يا رب العالمين. اللهم وفقنا إلى ما تحب وترضى. اللهم خذ بنواصينا إلى البر والتقوى يا رب العالمين. اللهم اجعلنا هداة مهديين. اللهم اهدنا واهد بنا واجعلنا سببا لمن اهتدى يا رب العالمين.